Here's a really easy way to make shrimp oreganata. It's made all in one sheet pan. It is so simple. Made on one sheet pan, it takes about 15 minutes to make. Start by butterflying your shrimp. Place it in a bowl with some white wine, salt, and crushed red pepper flakes. The topping has fresh garlic, lemon zest, parsley, breadcrumbs, and Parmesan cheese. Place that on top, drizzle it with olive oil, bake it in the oven 8 to 10 minutes, and then finish it with fresh lemon juice.